This huge snake is the biggest Burmese python ever caught in the US state of Florida. It's more than 17 feet long and weighs 74.4 kilograms. The snake was pregnant with 87 eggs, which is also said to be a record. The Burmese python was euthanized and taken to the Florida Museum of Natural History, where scientists and students did an autopsy on it. The snakes are native to Southeast Asia but have established a population of tens of thousands in the Everglades. Their presence in South Florida is blamed in part on the release of snakes that people had kept as pets. In and around Everglades National Park alone, some 1,825 Burmese pythons were found between 2000 and 2011.